Greetings, everyone. I'm Hephaestus, and welcome to Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. I figured since it's May the 4th, or at least it's going to be May the 4th when I upload this, I figured I'd upload a Star Wars game. So, let's go and just jump on into it. Go and start it, the Jedi difficulty. We're going to use... What do we have? Just stick with the human male. We use that head. Now we need to choose a good outfit. Which I like the red. Red looks good. Stick with that. Actually, yeah, that doesn't look too bad. We'll go and stick with that. Alright, so let's get maybe. And maybe. Now we'll stick with this. Alright, so let's jump on in. Wait a minute. Did it give me that? No, it didn't give me an option for name. Alright, now we have to choose the hilt. First of all, we're gonna go with. I'll give a few blade colors. Yellow, green, blue. We're gonna go and go with purple. I like purple. Purple's a good color. Alright, so we have the Arbiter, the Retaliator, the Consul, the Adept. I have no idea how to pronounce that. Sentinel. Sentinel's not bad. The Adjudicator? We're gonna go with that. Defender. Oh, I like that. Firebrand. Or the Arbiter. Let's just go with... Yeah, let's go with the Defender. I've never used that before. Alright, so I know I've been very bad on uploads lately. That's my fault. Again, I wasn't on top of it like I should be. But I'm going to try my best to get back on top of it, and we're going to start off with Star Wars game on May the 4th. I am probably going to get copyrighted checked for this so hard because of this music. So, 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker moves to restore the Jedi to their formal place as peacekeepers of the galaxy at his Jedi Academy on Yavin 4. Jaden Kor, a promising student from Coruscant, is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. Oh, I really wish I had read this before, because I did not know that. I've played this game once, a long time ago, so I know generally what happens, at least the dark side route. But I don't know a lot of the backstory. It's a really good game, though. I loved it.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
I feel it's held up pretty well.
That would be so great.
To the games nowadays.
Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi, learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers, and
I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way. What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on!
Well, that was fast. Everything was going good, so what the hell? Come on, we still got three engines. You can salvage this, dude. Come on. Nope, you're gonna suck at me a pilot? Alright.
Academy to Yavin Runner 2. Do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Yeah. Is everyone all right?
Probably.
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
How did we fall out now that I think about it? Like, that doesn't make sense. We should have just hit a wall on the inside. Oh, we got bad guys. It's very fast. Alright, so. First mission.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Okay.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Probably not.
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way. Jaden, see if you can make your way around there. Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Come on, go away.
Hey, watch it. This shuttle is make good target practice, eh, Jaden?
Yeah, sure, whatever you say, buddy. There we go.
There must be a way to open this.
No problem.
You know, honestly, these switches are really strange here. I believe there's a howler right there.
Watch out!
Fuck off. Got him. You know, that purple does look really good, though. Oh, no! Alright, well, there's death number one. Good job on my part. Alright, great. And Jane just shot me in the back. Sorry, I had to move something. There we go. So yeah, I will be playing this game to completion. Expect a lot of death. Since it's been a while since I played it, I recall this game being a pain in the ass on certain levels.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another... Great! Let's go!
Oh, thank God it didn't glitch this time. The first time I did this... The first time I ever played this game, apparently there's a glitch. If he takes any damage on the way here, there's a chance that every time he jumps from this area, he will immediately die when he touches the ground here. It was the most annoying thing ever. I had to, no-clip my way through to actually get it. Oh, shit. Ah. Come on! There, I'm solved. I feel this game, it definitely has really good effects, and they did a really good job on it, and I feel it still holds up to today's standards. At least gameplay-wise, and the combat is phenomenal.
Jean, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing.
Now, the gameplay is phenomenal.
Maybe you should, check it out.
Fuck you.
You're the one with the lightsaber,
and
after
you're the
all.
One with the blaster. You can shoot him from here. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, and here's my first actual fight. Alright. Got it. Yeah, the lightsaber combat's pretty good. It does seem really weird, but it's really well done. There is some really good parrying and such. We'll see more of it as we go throughout the game. A lot of us spend against stormtroopers, but eventually, you know, we'll start fighting more Dark Jedi or Sith. I'm more than likely Dark Jedi in this one. Look, a bad thing is happening. And... wait for it.
What?
Knock the fuck out. I try.
Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service.
Cool.
Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
The thing?
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Why didn't you follow me?
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force.
Well, yeah.
But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Aww, be careful, Kyle.
They're so adorable together.
Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Don't believe it, kid.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
Lovely.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy.
Yay.
Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Routheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Yes, you can.
Rosh Pennant, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
Okay.
And there was nothing. But the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
All right.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh, you didn't. I've been offended by professionals.
Don't lie to him, Kyle.
Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Well, I can fuck some shit up. Yay, I can learn how to use the Force.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
Okay. Also, if you notice, it's raining. And there's a dynamic effect whenever rain strikes the lightsaber, it sizzles. And I love that little attention to detail they had. It's great. Doing.
This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities.
Cool.
These are powers that every Force user has.
Yay.
As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you.
Cool.
Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force. It will be up to you to decide what to focus on.
You can do backflips for days.
All right, let's get started.
Okay,
in the next area, you'll find some training rooms. These will help you learn how to handle our lights. Ready?
Ready!
Ready.
All right, let's do this.
Here come the remotes.
Okay.
done!
Nice work, Rosh.
Fuck you, Rosh.
You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation.
Trust me. Yeah, just hit him in the head with it.
As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Do it. Alright.
Okay, Jaden. You need to use the Force to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem. Fall, jump back into the track.
Power's over here.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
You're a dick. Alright, this should be fun. Man, cut clean in half. Jaden's an asshole.
What took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull the lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
Okay. Oh, health pack. Alright, let's go.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious. Use your Force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room. Done. You'll need to move fast in this next area.
Okay.
You can use the Force to speed up, both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
I guess I'm not going through there. That's not too bad.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
Fuck you, Rosh.
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
I'll kick his ass.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I...
Well, fuck you,
I mean,
Rosh.
I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn.
Oh, trust me.
Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle.
Yes, Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Just don't touch me.
Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Marco Ragnos, a Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Oh, wait. Of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Okay. Cool. Alright. Trying to find a mission we can do real quick for the end of this episode. Power station. Yeah, we'll do. Do the cult investigation. Why not?
I still have a few contacts in Coronet. We'll hit a few of the local cant.
Okay, so. Oh, cool. Well, we're gonna start with Force Lightning, of course. Yeah, take my lightsaber. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age. That's lovely. Alright, we're gonna take this thing, and some trip mines, why not? Alright, let's do this. And I'm likely gonna do a dual wielding instead of double-sided saber whenever the chance occurs. Because you get to choose that later.
Then Chan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram.
Okay.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below.
This should be fun. I don't know how we're gonna get me onto it. This might hurt a lot. No, it will hurt a lot.
You take the tram. I'll take care of these ships.
Head towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your flight.
Anywhere. Spastic shape.
Free target practice.
Him Oh, it's R. Of course. Oh, I did not realize I was electrified. Good thing I came in here. Alright. Continue moving forward. Just kind of rolling through. I forgot fall damage was a thing, which I personally find is dumb for a Jedi. What?
get through there.
Then Jan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the trap.
The message is coming from that cargo trap down below.
I will see you guys back in a second. Alright, sorry about that. That's not how I expected that to go. A little bit of health regen would be appreciated. I know what I'm doing, I swear. Explosives. Let's save again. Just fuck that. Oh, wait. Ah, beautiful health. Okay. Come on. Fucking jump. Jump up. Jump up. There you go. So proud of you, Jaden. He gets his shot off like a fucking dick. This is getting ridiculous. That is not fair. I can't get to him in time. Am I supposed to run across this whole thing with fucking 40?
He won't be giving us any more trouble.
God damn it! It's ridiculous! I know what I'm doing! Come on! You know, how about instead of being a jackass, you can come down here and just, you know, actually help? There we go. out of my way.
Well, that was too close.
Great work, Jedi.
Thank God.
I took out those ships, so I think we're clear now.
Excellent work on the tram. It's lucky you two showed up when you did.
Fuck you, Luke.
If that tram had exploded in the city, it could have killed thousands of people.
Probably. Shit.
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't look like laser damage or a mechanical failure was responsible. It's almost as if something just tore apart the engines.
Lovely. Alright, well, I've been Hephaestus. This has been fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it. May the 4th be with you. Enjoy your Star Wars day, guys. Bye.